you know, when we do hit that wall, when we do feel like we're going through the motions just to pick up the speed and keep the speed moving and keep the curriculum driving, a couple things that I think you could do is, when you get back to your offices or classrooms next week or whenever, write down the moments that you shared today. Write down 3 to 5 moments in which you had an impact on a student's life. Or type them, wherever you want to do it. Store it in your desk, store it on your desktop. So during those moments where you get a bad parent email, or you have a kid that just doesn't want to do what you're asking them to do, you're able to revert back to those stories and those anecdotes that reminds us of why we do this. Have an email folder, or a nice email that you get from a student, or a nice email that you get from a parent, that you can look back on that to re-energize. This is a different profession. When we sign this contract, we're usually in this for 30. So keep those nice emails so that we can get reinvigorated, re-inspired, and remind us why we're doing this. And the last thing is we got to chip away with positivity. Like, I get goosebumps walking through our halls, talking to our teachers, talking to our students, because it's such a positive place. And I think as a whole, as a team, if we continually chip away at that positive, feed that positive dog each and every day, ultimately, it will be a very enjoyable place to work, and then our end user, our customer, will have a very enjoyable experience.